The human mind is responsible for a lot of things, including success and failure. For instance, do you know that rich people think alike? Likewise, poor people, they think alike as well. So, if these two categories of people think alike, does it mean that their wealth status affects their way of thinking or their thought pattern affects their wealth status? Of course, it's the latter. You see, money doesn't change a person, neither does fame nor any other thing you can think of at the moment. The way you think influences the way you see money, the way you react when you have some money and when you're broke. It's also responsible for the decisions that you make when it comes to specific financial plans and decisions. Again, our thought pattern is responsible for what our lives look like right now. Circumstance may not have favored you at some point, but the way you choose to see the situation you are in will determine if you're forever going to remain a victim or create your success story from it. Idowu Koyeniko, an organizational consultant and author, said, "The mind has a powerful way of attracting things that are in harmony with it, good and bad." According to Steve Maraboli, an internet radio commentator and author, once your mindset changes, everything on the outside will change along with it. So when you switch up your mindset, you can change many things in your life. In this video, I'll share with you the new mindsets needed to succeed in the 21st century. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on exciting videos like this. 1. Develop a growth mindset. Until you develop a growth mindset, you might not be able to dream big. At best, you'll do a lot of wishful thinking, but that's it. People with a fixed mindset accept everything the way they are. They believe nothing will ever change, no matter what they do. So they learn to accept and live with whatever situation they find themselves, pleasant or not. However, a growth mindset comes with believing that achieving success is all about continuous and consistent improvement. Successful people see success as a journey, not a final destination that they are in a hurry to get. They want to enjoy the process and learn on the way because they know that they'll need all that they have learned to proceed in the journey. So they are happy to keep trying until they achieve what they want. They are willing to try all kinds of strategies and techniques, even though they don't succeed at their first attempt, because they know they'll eventually get where they want to go. Carol Dweck, a mindset expert and author, said, "A fixed mindset is when people believe their basic qualities, intelligence, talents, and abilities are just fixed traits. They have a certain amount, and that's that. With a growth mindset, people believe that their talents and abilities can be developed over time through experience and mentorship. So they push themselves and go for it. They are not always worried about how smart they are, how they'll look, or what a mistake will mean," Dweck explained. "They challenge themselves and grow." 2. Don't be scared of failure. Be willing to fail. Like success, failure isn't a destination as well. It's a part of the journey to success. It's a teacher that helps you learn a few things that will be essential on your way up the ladder of success. The main reason some people, especially entrepreneurs, are unwilling to take risks and try new things is that they are afraid of failure. They see it as the death of that career or business, while successful people see it as a lesson to learn. To succeed, however, you should be willing to fail, if that's what it takes, because the only way to grow is to make mistakes. As a child, you didn't just stand up to begin to walk. No, you crawled and even fell on different occasions, but you got back on your feet and kept trying until you became strong enough and no longer fell. That's how growth works. Failure is only there to help you learn so that you don't make the same mistake twice. It is probably a risky decision to determine to go for your dream, even if it means failing along the way. But stagnation is even worse. Remember, if you are not progressing, then you're failing. So you're better off taking chances. 3. Accept yourself. Successful people know who they are, and they do not try to meet up with other people's expectations of them. Successful people know their values, skills, and abilities. They also know their strengths and weaknesses. Irrespective of what they look like or who they are, they don't try to change themselves to fit into other people's definitions of them. To succeed, you have to learn to accept yourself the way you are. Know what works for you and what you love doing. Do not try to be somebody else or do what other people are doing, because that is what is responsible for their success. You are unique. Find what makes you different from the rest of the world and use it to your advantage. 4. Create a long-term vision, not short-term goals. You can't get to the finish line of a race if you don't know where it is. To be successful, you need to know where your priorities lie. What are your long-term goals? For instance, You can't keep switching jobs, trying all kinds of businesses, etc. if you intend to succeed. I mean, it shows that you do not know where your finish line is, so you're just checking every line out to see what you might like. That's clumsy. You see, if you don't have a long-term goal, you cannot create an effective short-term strategy to help you achieve that goal. So, figure out your long-term goal if you genuinely want to succeed. 5. Don't be scared to break the rules. Sometimes, the rules do nothing but play it safe for people. It keeps people in their comfort zone. However, it is the people who move fast and defy the convention that change the world. Think about some of the greatest inventors that exist. They became great because they thought outside the box and created something that no one ever imagined. 6. Adopt a gratitude mindset and celebrate others. According to Angie Zimmerman, a mindset expert and author, another important factor is cultivating gratitude by celebrating and sincerely being happy for other people's successes. In life, you cannot receive that which you resent. Therefore, if you resent or are upset about other people's success, you cannot achieve the level of success you desire. Instead of focusing on the things that you don't have yet and getting worried and upset that you don't have them, how about looking back at where you came from and be grateful? It will help you keep a cheerful mind. When you're happy from within, with yourself and your achievements, you'll be encouraged to keep moving on. 7. Be positive. Your perspective in life can determine whether you will be successful or not. When you think positively, every obstacle will be surmountable, no matter how scary it may look. You'll also be motivated to keep going on until you get to your destination. Even when there is a lot of pressure around you to quit your dreams and go for something else. So, if you want to succeed in the 21st century, you need to choose a positive perspective always. Thank you very much for watching our videos. If you like this video, watch more videos on our channel and subscribe. We love you.